This video clip presents the new context menu commands implemented along with the introduction of Snap Guides in ARCHICAD 19. ARCHICAD 19 offers a number of context menu commands that provide additional functionality when using Snap Guides. When a Snap Guide is displayed and you place your cursor over it, as indicated by the heavy Mercedes cursor shape, and then right-click with your mouse, two new commands appear at the top of the context menu. If you activate the Pin Snap Guide command, ARCHICAD will pin that Snap Guide in its position. A pinned Snap Guide does not fade away and disappear as you move your cursor away from it, but is displayed permanently until you finish your element creation or editing step. It is infinite in length and is drawn using the same color and line type as normal Snap Guides. This way, a pinned Snap Guide is an intermediate state between Snap Guides, which are temporary, and guidelines, which are permanent. A pinned Snap Guide remains on the screen even if its source Snap Reference element is unmarked. Please note that a pinned Snap Guide cannot be unpinned, so to speak, as it automatically disappears when you finish your next element creation or editing step. The other context menu command is the Lock to Guideline or Snap Guide command. When you activate this context menu command while hovering your cursor over a Snap Guide, the movement of the cursor will be locked to the geometry of the Snap Guide or its extension. Any input point you enter will be located on the geometry of the Snap Guide you've locked it to. While the input is locked to a Snap Guide, you can right-click again and select the Unlock from Guideline or Snap Guide command from the context menu. This will free your input point so it can be anywhere in your viewpoint. You can also lock to Snap Guide circles, and Snap Guide ellipses as well. The above-mentioned two commands are always available. The next two commands, however, are available only during an element creation or editing operation. While creating a new element or modifying an existing element, right-click and activate the Place Snap Guideline command of the context menu. This program will create an infinite-length Snap Guideline that is the same in behavior to a pinned Snap Guide. The created Snap Guideline we'll go through the edit origin and the cursor position. Alternately, you can activate the Place Snap Guide Circle command of the context menu. The program will create a Snap Guide Circle, which will go through the cursor position and the edit origin, and will serve as its center point. The advantage of Snap Guidelines and circles is that they can be created in any direction or with any radius from the edit origin. You can create as many of them as you wish, and they will automatically disappear when you finish your element creation or editing step.